I believe that the students were able to find out what the weaknesses were on each part that they were dealing with. They were able to re-engineer each item and then go ahead and come up with a plan of attack to actually build a better product.
It was a lot of fun. It was awesome to see our major Treb actually fire the best it ever has, and it was just a wonderful experience.
The past years we've had the sling fail, so there was like a lot of pressure, so to have it work this year was like really exciting.
Oh, it felt amazing. It went exactly how we planned for it. We had done some calculations ahead of time for estimated reach, and we threw right about in our range that we were looking for.
You have to have second opinions, and you always have to have someone there to help you, especially with a project this big.
She had an idea, I had an idea, and then we just like found like a good medium, and that worked out, you know, great.
You got it.
So it's actually been a project we've been working on for most of the school year. The kids have had a blast. A lot of them have never done any construction before in their lives. So it's been a really big learning experience with practical skills for the kids.
Punkin Chunkin allows our students to go beyond just the Natchez community. It provides them with this sense of, I can be part of something bigger than my school, bigger than my community, that I can reach out and build relationships and attend events where I can learn and grow and participate with the level of knowledge, the level of expertise that I have as the student that I am today.
Our kids have participated in the CTE program as they've gone through high school. In fact, one of our sons was participating with the Reed Trebuchet project this year too, so that was fun to have him actually involved in the Punkin Chunkin. There's nothing like real world experience in the sense of seeing it go from paper to the actual construction and then seeing it in progress and the results of it.
I learned that I really do enjoy building things and watching how they work.
I definitely feel more comfortable just joining other groups and like seeing stuff like this.
I'm looking, once I graduate high school, to go into the world of mechanical engineering.
A lot of them are already committed to engineering programs for college, so they already know where they're going, they've been accepted. They're going for mechanical, civil, some electrical. One of them wants to do nuclear and go into the Navy.
The students put in so much effort and energy into the process this year of building this trebuchet that it was amazing to see the final outcome. And I'm so proud of what the students were able to achieve with all of that work throughout the year.